is Mauro Maggi. I'm an osteopath and I work with Tao Patch since a couple of months. I made my first course, the base course, in January 2020, and since then I'm applying this protocol on all of my patients and friends and family, and also on myself. I got relief from some pain that I had since 1 year and a half, and by using the Tao Patch technologies, and this got me impressed because I was doing many exercises, therapies to get rid of this pain, and especially it's a pain that is getting on the forearm, on the epicondyle, on the right epicondyle and the epitrochlea, and it was really annoying, and after 1 month the pain has gone. And me, I'm doing always the same life, I'm practicing the same sports. So I got really impressed by this pain that I was working on for 1 year. I've been working for 1 year and a half, and then all of a sudden disappeared thanks to the use of these devices of the Tao Patch. My work has improved because the use of the Tao Patch helps me making the treatment more fluid and quick. So the people are coming to me, I'm not using only the therapy as I used to do, the tests and the therapies as I used to do before, to try to help them in their pain. But I'm using also the Tao Patch technology and the protocols I've learned during the test. And I found really an help during the treatment and after the treatment because the people get healed sooner. And especially in this particular period we are living now with the COVID-19, that we want to keep social distance. And our patients don't want to be touched, and we don't want to touch them. For those people that knows me and they know that I'm using these devices, they come and we do the test. I put the Tao patches on them and I leave them for the treatment, or also if they want to keep, if they want to buy them. And it's really helpful because there's no too much contact between me and my patient. I would like to talk about one of the cases in particular that happened after 1 month that I took the course. And this patient is around 60 years old, and he got injured because she was skiing. And she was standing on a slope in a deep snow in powder, and a snowboarder crashed into her. She fell, and she got twist on the knee because the binding of the ski didn't unlock, and she twisted her knee. So I saw her after 1 month, and she didn't do any X-ray and any MRI. And what did I do? I went to her house. And I made the basic test to check if the capsule ligaments and the menisc were damaged. And then I did the protocol of Tao Patch that I've learned during the course, and I applied the Tao Patch on the woman. She was reporting before applying the Tao Patch a dolor, a pain in the knee that was quite annoying, and it was considered rated as number 4 on a scale from 0 to 10. After she got the devices on the body and she drink water and do the 30, roughly 30 steps around the house, I asked her how was the knee, and she told me that she didn't even think about her knee. She was not thinking about her knee anymore. And yeah, I got surprised because really she was something that was annoying. She was standing in front of me the day before, and only that, also that morning when I went for the treatment, she was standing on the leg that was not injured. So she was not putting her body weight on the left knee, which is the one injured. And also when she was walking like a pendulum, right and left. Anytime she had to put the weight on the left leg, she was trying also to move the weight away. After she put the tau patch on her body, she was standing on both of her legs. So this make me like these things impressed me because she was quite concerned about this pain. And after that, now many cases of people that have some disease, and I'm using this top patch. What do I think about the course? I did the course in January. It was 2 days, and I can say that was quite smooth in the follow-up of these 2 days, and was not how can I say boring. It was good because there was a good mix between the theory and the practice, and there were several trainers helping us how to put the tau patches on the bodies. And so I really recommend to do this course because the technology is helpful in the treatment. I will for sure go on with the learning as soon as the situation will clear up. And we can come back to our life, normal life. So thank you very much, and have a good day.